Hi, I'm Steve Siever here in Metro Manila, Philippines.
You can see behind me all these building projects.
Well, that's, of course, population in Metro Manila is increasing. Dumadami ang mga kabataan, especially the young people. The question is, how can we reach these multitudes of youth? How can we gather them to literally be a building for God, to become temples of the Holy Spirit, who will sing to God and worship the Lord? What is it the young and old enjoy so much here in the Philippines? Well, as they say, a picture's worth a thousand words.
Pag-ingat sa amin. ang aming Panginoon at magliligtas. Salamat po. Hanggang sa aming pag-uwi. Pangalan nito.
Ano natin? Halimbang sa Arban.
And what impressed us the most, what touched our hearts, is to see those young people, 32 of them, every 15 minutes, a new 8 boys, ages 10 to 14, were sitting in the palm of that pastor's hand, listening to the gospel, being prayed over, receiving a Salvation Team jersey that gives them identity on the outside, and hopefully after another 8 weeks, or less than that, they'll have the same salvation experience on the inside and know our Lord Jesus Christ and bring him glory. Can you say amen?
Master.